Hi everybody, welcome to part two of the Armored Core custom figure. As you can see, I have it fully taken apart. This thing had a lot more pieces than I thought it would, which could be good and bad. The good thing is it'll be easier to paint. The bad thing is I have to remember to put how to put it back together. Well, the first thing I like to do when I start a custom figure is inspect the figure to find out where you could have places for possible joint rub. As you can see, joint rub usually happens when you have a moving part that goes in and out of another part. So, you know, I could easily get joint rub here and there. So then when once this thing is fully painted, you could possibly have the paint scrape off. Luckily for this figure, most of them use ball joints, so it's actually not too big of a concern for me. The only thing I like to do with ball joint figures is I like to smooth out the ball joints. As you can see, there's like a seam from when you put the two pieces of plastic together. There's a seam that's not necessarily completely rounded. So how I do that is I first start with 120 sandpaper, and I'll actually just go along the seam with that 120 sandpaper, just straight up and down, just to make it smooth. Now you need to be careful not to take too much off, or else you have a lopsided ball joint. Next, I'll take 400 grit sandpaper, and I'll just go over the whole ball just to make sure it's more of a uniform sand all around. Just all around the whole ball joint. Then finally, I'll take 1000 grit sandpaper and I'll go over the whole thing with 1000 just to make sure it's very smooth and very, you know, it'll move in the joint very well. So you can see I've already done that here with this ball joint. You can tell that I've done it because it's that dull color compared to the rest of the plastic, which is kind of has a shiny glint to it. Next episode, I will be telling you how I basically battle damage something and my thought process behind, you know, why I battle damage it the way I do. All right, thanks. Bye.